Hello and a very warm welcome to the Foro Italico in Rome for the 2020 Internazionale BNL di Italia. We are on Petrangeli Court, Court B, for our first match today, which is between the number 10 seed Elena Rybakina. She's making her way onto the court now. And she's taking on Russia's Ekaterina Alexandrova. A big part of her game. And she does lead the tour in aces. Also gives herself real control of the rally.
Gioco Rybakina.
A very swift service game for Rybakina.
Primo gioco, first game. Zero 15. Love it. Gioco Rybakina.
And it is a break for Rybakina.
Rybakina conduce due giochi a sé. Quindici 40.
That's one break for the save. That's much better from Alexandrova. Joy with the backhand going cross court. Really watch that one.
Parità. Gioco è prima partita, arriva.
Well, it's long and the match is barely 20 minutes old, but we have the first set already with Elena Rybakina, the number 10 seed, winning by 6-0. There from Alexandrova.
Gioco Rybakina. Zero 15. Love 15.
Rybakina able to get some real power on these returns. To get that control on the rally, Alexandrova with her serve. Rybakina dictating the pace. Taking control of the rally despite the fact that it's Alexandrova's serve. Just to spoon that up a little bit.
30 pari. Dorsio. Vantaggio Rybakina. Gioco Alexandrova.
And she is on the board, Alexandrova.
Rybakina conduce 3-1.
Confident start here on the Rybakina's serve here from Alexandrova.
Vantaggio Rybakina.
First set just seemed to go in the blink of an eye.
Quindi Cesaro.
Anything that net touch just helped Rybakina there, just allowed her to set herself.
Gioco Rybakina.
And so it is 5-2 to Elena Rybakina in the second set. Sort of a flat return there from Rybakina.
Gioco Alexandrova.
And only needed the one.
Gioco partita contro Rybakina.
And so after a first set which went by in just 19 minutes, more resistance from Ekaterina Alexandrova in the second set, but it is the number 10 seed, Elena Rybakina, that goes through by 2-6. 6-4.